March is Women's History Month, and NHSA is celebrating by highlighting Head Start champion Senator Shelley Moore Capito.
Senator Capito made history when she was the first woman to be elected to the U.S. Senate from her home state of West Virginia. And she's been a staunch Head Start advocate while serving as a member of the U.S. Congress for nearly two decades. Watch my sit-down interview with Senator Capito as she explains in her own words what it means to be a trailblazer, her passion for Head Start and supporting families experiencing trauma, and the importance of advocacy for Head Start.
Since it's Women's History Month, I think it is good to reflect on not just people who are currently blazing trails, but it's also a time to reflect back to the women that sort of paved the way. So for instance, I came to Congress 19 years ago. At that point, we had very few, maybe 10% of the whole Congress were women. And now it is much, much higher than that. 26% of the U.S. Senate are women. So I'm proud to be a part of that trailblazing majority. And I'm a champion for Head Start because Head Start champions thousands of children in my state. I realized early as a young mother that what you do in those formative years from zero to where they go to kindergarten sets a path for a child. And our state has been very hard hit with the opioid and the addiction problem. You think about how that impacts a family, a lot of times the biggest impact and the most uncertain impact on the future is for the child in the home. Head Start can be a real partner here to recognize where those kids with trauma are and be creative in some of the solutions, because using Head Start as the first line of defense for these children, that's where I see Head Start being able to help with the nourishment of the soul of a child, but also create that educational foundation that they're going to need as they go through school. It's very important that Head Start comes every year and tells me, how are they doing? Those are the things I need to hear. And also that way I can advocate here in Washington for particular funding that might be needed to assist those Head Start programs that we have. As the first woman senator, a trailblazer for West Virginia, I want to support the programs that support the thousands of children in my state so they can have a future, so they can be the next senator, particularly the girls. And so I'm proud to be one of the champions of Head Start.
Thank you, Senator Capito, for all of your work as a Head Start champion. We celebrate you this Women's History Month.